Hi, this is Jakub again. Welcome to the next lesson of this PLC programming course. During previous lesson, you have created your first PLC project. Now let's insert this HMI panel to your project and let's create first visualization. Let's start. In previous lesson, you have added a first PLC device to your first project. Now we're going to check HMI functionality in TIA portal. I'm working on the same project from the previous video. Open the project and follow my instructions. Go to Project Tree and click Add New Device. Now click HMI button. Choose Simatic Basic Panel tab. 7 inches display. KTP 700 basic and the last one from the bottom. Click OK. Now you can see HMI device wizard. It will guide us through basic configuration of HMI panel. Firstly, we have to choose PLC device. Click Browse and select PLC 1. Click Next. Uncheck Header. Click Next. Uncheck those checkboxes. And click Next. Click Next. And OK. You can also uncheck this checkbox. As you can see in preview, you will get a clean HMI device with no template. It will be perfect for now for our little exercise. Further in our PLC programming course, you will find detailed module explaining how to use HMI template suit delivered by Siemens. Now click Finish. And you will see a new device in our project tree. Now you can see the first screen of your HMI panel. Okay, let's place first elements on our start screen. Select button, drag it and drop on the screen. You can name it like button 1, enlarge a little bit, click left mouse button on this element and click Properties. Click Events. Select Press. Click on the row Add function. Click on the Edit Bits. And select Set Bit while key pressed. Now in the row tag Input Output, you have to link the proper variable from our ladder logic program. Press 3 dots on the right. Click PLC tags. Default tag table. And click X push button. And our button is ready to go. Let's configure lamp by selecting basic object, a circle. You can enlarge the circle. Now click animation tab.
select Display, click Add New Animation, and select Appearance. Now you have to link the proper variable. It is xLamp1. Click OK. Now we have to configure appearance changes regarding to variable value. Click on the first row, Add New. Range 0 means that our lamp is switched off. Click Add New. Range 1. Background color. You can select green. This one means that our lamp is turned on. Perfect! Our visualization is ready. Now click on the PLC and click Start Simulation to start PLC Sim. Now download your program to PLC Sim. You have to select the interface, click Start Search, PLC Sim is active, and click Load. Click Yes. Wait a minute and your PLC simulator is ready. Select Start Module and click Finish. Okay, the green lamp run is turned on, so the PLC simulator is active, the program is running. Now you have to activate HMI panel simulator. To do this, you have to click on the project tree on this tab and click Start Simulation. Now the compilation is on and your HMI panel runtime simulator is on. Okay. Let's rearrange our Windows layout. Open your program in main OB1. And click on Monitoring On. Okay, so let's test our program and visualization. The PLC sim is running, the visualization simulator is running, so if I click this button, this little lamp should be switched on. Click, and the lamp is green. So everything is working perfectly. Okay, let's summarize our work during this and previous lesson. You created a first project in TIA portal. You configured PLC device and HMI panel. You wrote a first PLC program and created simple visualization connected to your PLC program. We tested simulator of HMI panel and PLC controller. If you managed to do all the parts of this exercise, it means that you have all the necessary tools to proceed with our course. Thank you for watching, and let's go to the next lesson.